Hey, what's up guys? My name is Nick Luani. I am the owner and founder of a company called Create by Influence. My company is based out of New Jersey. I have an extended branch ran by my vice president up in Oklahoma. And I'm very fortunate to be going into 2020 with some very high goals and expectations. You know, the first 2 years of my business were rough. You know, it's all about establishing your name, your brand, and then you have to go out and find clients, you know, to market your services to. And just like any other business owner, you know, marketing is hard, you know, and being an online company, you know, that caters to, you know, helping other businesses increase their revenue and their digital strategy through marketing, through social media, you know, through web design and branding. You know, that's where my passion lies. You know, I got into this business because I love it. You know, I was building websites when I was 14, 15 years old, and I knew right away, you know, maybe I could have a job in this one day. You know, people told me it would be really competitive, you know, and you might not make a big living, but I watched this guy named Chris Hughes from Toronto build a company called A Nerd's World. Long story short, he has 4 retail locations now, multi-millionaire, works with Fortune 500 companies. You know, what's your excuse? You know, if you want something bad enough, you're gonna go out and get it. You know, and that's kind of what I'm trying to do here with my business. And I wanna liberate you to do the same, you know, through my content, you know, through my brand. I wanna give you useful information, you know, information that will benefit you as a business owner or upcoming entrepreneur, you know, to help better your business, you know, understanding how important it is to have an online presence, how important it is to focus on your branding, how you reach people through your website, social media. You know, there's so many different platforms now to get your presence out there and be known, you know, within social media, you know, within digital advertising. You know, if you have a great brand and a great image, and you have great content, people are going to be attracted by that. So in 2020, if you're not taking advantage and doing everything you can to make your name stand out, other businesses will do that. And it doesn't matter how long your company's been around for or how respected it is, newer companies will start dethroning the older companies that have been around for years. So I wish everybody a very successful 2020, and may you all go after your goals, and I hope you find value in the content that I do share with you. You know, I'm not one to sit in front of a camera and talk about my line of work and what I do here, you know, with my company Create by Influence, but I know it's going to bring value and it might really help you guys if you want to learn what we do, and maybe you might want to be a client of ours in the near future. So with that said, stay blessed, stay humble, work hard, crush it.